In this video, we will learn how to insert a new opening in the user library. First, we make a polyline with the shape of the opening we want to insert. We open the user opening shape library to create the new opening. We select the polyline and the top of the opening as well as the slide screen. Then we select the way that opens, the 2D and 3D preview. The item is added, and we can use it in any new project.